The presidential campaigns are out in full force, whether it's the candidates meeting voters face-to-face or someone campaigning on their behalf. Former President Bill Clinton came to Augusta yesterday, then the Harris-Walz campaigning, for the Harris-Walz campaign, with a message for both sides of the aisle.
There are things we have to do, but we can't get there if we spend all our time fighting each other and bad-mouthing each other.